Iguanazord power now! Well, that's my Zord, so don't make fun of it, eh? Iguanazord! Okay, we're back. It's live, believe it or not. It's live as live can be. And I'm gonna get some mail because I designated today's mail day. Today we're gonna read some mail. Alright, so here we go. This one's from Calgary, Alberta. It says, Dear YTV, I have a couple of questions for you. Okay, I'll try my best to answer them. Anyway, first, what happened to you? Can't do that on television. It was one of my favorite shows. Second, why did you take off The Muppet Show? It was another one of my favorite shows. Do you think you could put it back on the air? Me personally, I probably don't have the power to put a show like that back on the air. But what happens is, if you watch YTV, sometimes we change our programming around. If you notice, like, the zone's completely changed. If you remember way, way back, we used to have Rocky and Bullwinkle. We used to have other shows. And The Muppet Show was one of them, and it just changed, you know. And we just do that to keep it interesting, to keep the lineup interesting. So, I mean, put it this way, you know, now we have the Power Rangers, you know, so which is cool. So, sorry about that, but, you know, that's the way the television industry works. Just gotta roll with the changes. Okay, here's another question. Oh, no other questions, but this person goes on to say that my favorite shows are Lamb Chops Play Along, Captain Planet, and Power Rangers. I hope you take my advice with you. Can't do that on television and The Muppet Show. Well, I'm going to try and suggest it to the bigwigs, but I have a feeling they don't listen to me. Like, they don't even notice me in the hallways. I'll be on the ground with my foot hurt. Oh, oh! They'll be like, who is that young man? That's how well-known I am here at work. No, I'm just kidding. But we'll see what we can do about that. You never know, though, because I remember we used to have Doctor Who on, and then they just changed Doctor Who to a different time. So that could happen. That's all right. Okay, but first of all, that letter was from Catherine, and Catherine is from, again, Calgary, Alberta, and Catherine drew this. And if you can see, think about an eye. All right. Okay, one more letter, and this is cool because it's colorful. Check it, done in several different colors, if you can see that. Look at that. Colors, colors, colors. Okay, it says, Dear PJ Fresh Phil, this is the first time I've ever written to you, but I wrote to YTV lots of times, just not you yet. But I already did. I mean, I'm writing to you now. I was wondering if you could dedicate a Power Rangers show to my little brother, Sam Nang Lu. It's a surprise. He doesn't know it yet. Okay, well, we just did. Well, how about this? I dedicate the last one to you, to your brother. Okay, it's a surprise he doesn't know it yet, but I'm going to tell him. Could you, let's see, I like to write letters to YTV because I could tell, this is the stuff written in yellow, it's hard to see. I could tell my favorite TV shows on YTV. I like sending pictures and poems. Like, my favorite show on YTV is Are You Afraid of the Dark? My favorite, this is my letter. My favorite cartoon show on YTV is Garfield and Friends. I like putting different colors in my letters. I like your guitar playing. Thank you very much. Sorry I made a mistake, but I put player instead of playing. She made a mistake here. Anyway, I drew a picture of Garfield painting an egg. All right. And here's the picture of Garfield painting an egg. So I just got to get rid of the envelope here. And we're going to take a look at Kenny Alou's picture of Garfield, of course. There he is. And I think there's a picture of Odie, too. Check this. Boom. Odie. He's cute. I remember I wanted an Odie stuffed doll, but they ran out. Which is just like the Power Rangers. Get this, those Power Ranger dolls, you can't find them anywhere. I was in Florida, they didn't have any. Okay, so listen to this. We got the zone coming up tomorrow. We'll see you later. Black Stallion!